I don't care if you working a 9-to-5. I don't care if you hustling. Whatever it is that you do to make your money, my whole thing is like, when it comes to dealing with men, don't let them stop what you're doing. Like, that's basically what we getting down to. Because you know that men have a way of making you feel bad about getting your own. And